is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this
universe. Representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Hey guys, do you realize that we're mere moments away from waging war? Guys, a tough spot to be in starting War Games, but soon we'll have the numbers on his side.
You're right, Cole. It's up to him to utilize the advantage, direct his team, and be ruthless.
Yeah, but it's really critical. He needs to stay alert and stay active. And if he gets injured or knocked out, the numbers advantage is meaningless.
The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight.
Superstar appears surprisingly calm, particularly when you know that in a matter of minutes, he'll be outnumbered.
And also, who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring. He needs to be able to use every inch of both rings, keep the distance, negate the numbers advantage, but we all know that's easier said than done.
Using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. It goes without saying that There is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
And in just a moment, the numbers advantage set to come into play here.
Out of the small holding cage to only make way toward the beaches of Normandy.
Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron.
A little rope assistance.
Attacking the arm.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Ouch!
Ooh. And as things begin to devolve even further, Corey, every competitor's head is on a swivel. Is there even room to strategize in such treacherous terrain?
I'm not sure what the game plan was for either of these teams coming into this one, but I have to imagine things are already starting to reach a point where all that planning has officially gone out the window.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Seth rolls through.
Ooh. And first blood has been drawn on the beast.
Oh, man.
To an even playing field with the next entrant. Kind of in a perilous position. Down the wind. And counts from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark like a bat out of the car. About to even things up in War Games.
Into the turnbuckle.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
Rocked down with a snap here.
Oh, kick cut.
Seconds as this match.
This isn't going
team will take, in my opinion, a well-deserved victory lap.
Gotta give this team credit. Few matches put you to the test like War Games does. So to win this really speaks to their ability.